There's Freya. There she is. So we're going to walk around the long way and she's showing you it. So we'll walk around and look at it in better detail.
Yan, so nakita nyo guys ang laki ng ano nito. Ang laki niya, maganda siya. Kaya salamat po sa lahat sa sumubaybay sa amin. Umula na siya, kaya papatayin ko na ito. Salamat po. So guys, umula na nga ano, kaya dito kami nagtago. Tingnan mo. Kaya,
yun. See, this would have been lights, yeah, it's all decorated here. This would have been a nice room. Fireplace.
Umula na siya. Yan, umula na. Sabi ko sa inyo, uulan to. Kaya, ano, at ang maganda is bago umulan, nakuhaan na ng asawa ko ng video yung place. Kaya, yan, tuloy-tuloy lang tayo. Ayun yung guys, ako na naman yung kukuha ng video. Ito yung ovens nila kung saan sila nagluluto. Ayan, hi honey.
Hi honey.
Ayan. Siguro ang ganda ng building na to, mansion na to, kung natapos lang. Kaso lang hindi natapos, kaya ayan. Hindi nila giniba, ginawang ano siya. Maraming taong pumunta dito.
There are lots of old places like this.
Yeah. Where are we going? Han, can you take me a picture here?
What a great architect and builder it was, because
really it's strong. It survived until now.
Well, it's now 2019, and he built it in 1595.
Yeah.
So that's nearly 450 years old.
Really old. Kaya salamat po ng marami sa subscribers ko. Salamat. So stay connected lang po tayo. Ganon. Fingers crossed sa lahat. Bye bye.